I was at this recent talk show at a university, and there were a lot of students asking me about how they can start being an influencer, how they can use social media to start their entrepreneurship journey. So to all the students who are listening to this video today, I would say that don't take the decision of being an entrepreneur just by seeing the name and fame of the influencers on social media. Whatever they are doing, and that influence is also a tough job, and it takes a lot of strength. It takes a lot of your mental and physical strength to come to that state. So please avoid taking this decision just because of name, fame and money. But if you really want to make a change, if you really want to share the knowledge, then it's the right thing to do. Ensure that you are not becoming the victim of entrepreneurship in today's world. See you in the next video.